to Lights with Lisa. Today we're going to talk about infrared lights. So infrared, out of all the wavelengths and colors out there that has been studied, it is shown to be the most therapeutic potential of all the light therapies out there. And NASA actually started studying it and the application of it back in the 60s. And what they found is that it significantly improves the overall health and medical care of its astronauts on long-term missions. So I wanted to explain also the difference between ultraviolet light and infrared light. There is a difference. Now, ultraviolet light, I'm going to read this, has damaging effects upon the tissues and cells of the body, where infrared light helps cells regenerate, helps to repair themselves. It also improves the circulation of oxygen-rich blood in the body, promoting faster healing of deep tissues and relieving pain, as well as reducing inflammation. So Dr. Michael Hamlin, you can find him all over YouTube. He has studied light therapy more than anybody out there. And he's been researching the therapeutic effects of light, particularly near infrared light, for decades. He thinks it can treat everything from muscle pain to Alzheimer's disease. He says the benefits of near infrared light aren't from the heat it provides, but how it alters the body's cells. He says it's astonishing the number of diseases and conditions you can treat. You can use near infrared for orthopedic things, injuries, arthritis, tendonitis, muscle pain. You can also use it on the head for the brain, for dementia, psychiatric disorders, head injuries, all sorts of disorders of the brain. It's quite effective. So this includes stroke, lesions in the brain, depression, I already mentioned that, Alzheimer's, migraines. It's phenomenal in helping with migraines. Also, infrared therapy has many roles in the human body, and these include detoxification, pain relief, reduction of muscle tension, relaxation, improved circulation, weight loss, skin purification, lowered side effects of diabetes, boosting the immune system, and lowering blood pressure. So with infrared, it's the naked eye cannot see infrared. So there's a pad system that has red and infrared and blue light in it. And you'll notice that the naked eye just can't see it. Now, you don't want to have your eyes open while you're doing this type of therapy. You do want to have them closed. But just the magnitude of how much infrared has been studied and the benefits of it, it's just such a huge relief of something that is natural and healing to our body to use that instead of using medications or using things that the body may reject. Your body won't reject infrared light. It's given the cells the information it needs to heal itself. It's beautiful. I look forward to any type of comments and questions. I will answer them as soon as I get them. Also, if you like this content, give a big old thumbs up. And if you'd like to subscribe, hit the subscribe button. And if there's anything that you would like to hear about the other benefits of infrared light or any blue light, red light, I'm happy to do a video on that. The next video I'm going to do is going to talk about the different types of light therapy out there, talking about laser, low-level light therapy, torches. There's a whole bunch of different type of light therapy and how it's like the tanning beds. I'm trying to think of the right words. But anyway, that's going to be on the talk for next Friday's video. I look forward to hearing from you. And I hope you have a great day. Love and light sent your way.